एकता, यू बी टेलीविजन ओटीटी और फिल्म्स यू बीन अ फोर्स टू रेकॉन विद एंड ऑफ कोर्स वुमेन एम्पावरमेंट विद योर फिल्म्स यू स्प्रेड आउट दैट मैसेज. करीना, नाउ दैट यू आर ऑल्सो टर्निंग अ प्रोड्यूसर इन लाइट ऑफ द हेमा जस्टिस कमिटी रिपोर्ट, बोथ ऑफ यू, हाउ डू इंश्योर देयर इज अ सेफ एनवायरमेंट फॉर वुमेन ऑन सेट एंड व्हाट्स योर टेक ऑन द सेम?
I think I'll take this. Women and their safety is not just the industry issue, it's any woman at workplace issue. And we take this very seriously. And like I said, a lot of women have to now lead so that a lot of women can join forces. And to that, producing a film, two female producers coming together and making a film, telling a crime story which is sorted by a female officer, is also a step at creating some kind of safety and some kind of power. You see, we have to change the agency from men to women and equalize the agency. A lot of places we need women on the top and at least running companies. And for that, women also have to make an initiative. And like I said, the report will come. We will read more about it. But a conscious effort to keep a safe environment for women at any place at work, a big part of it will be women leading professional jobs. And I think that has to start happening. It's still a very slanted place. Thank you.
And I think it is up to men. This, you know, the responsibility is on men. The onus is on men to take the initiative to ensure that this equality and safety is maintained. I think it's about time we own up and we look at this, look at safety in the eye.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. That's all we have for you.
ट्रिपल के है, ट्रिपल सक्सेसफुल है, बट मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंटली आई ऑलवेज से दिस पिक्चर तीन चीजों की वजह से चल
रही है. एंटरटेनमेंट, एंटरटेनमेंट, एंटरटेनमेंट. और ये एंटरटेनमेंट है ऑफ द लेजिट क्रेडिबल ऑर्डर.
Lovely. Aur ye queen of entertainment hai, ladies and gentlemen. Of course, the master craftsman. Thank you so much, Hansal sir.
Nayan has a question.
Nayan?
Thank you for not calling me Maverick again.
I didn't.
Wo upset ho jayega.
Poocho.
I want to say this in front of everybody because I think that collectively both of you women, because you spoke about women, right, have 50 years of experience, 50 years of credibility, and 50 years of actually empowering other women who are possibly voiceless and faceless, have remained voiceless and faceless for so many years. This is, I saw the questions that came your way. You know, this is your fourth film with her. You've done an Urta Punjab, you've done a crew, you've done a Viredi wedding, and both of you have done it together. Commercial, thoda arty and all of that, but all of them have done great numbers. Do you feel as women, it is unfair that after so many credible box office hits, you are still asked and questioned, saying ki, are ye commercial nahi hai. Do you think you have to prove it with every film, no matter how many numbers and how much pull you have at the box office? Does it get to you at any point, both of you?
This that every film of Kareena's with mine has some box office predictions of 4 and 5, and she opens at 10 every time. Ye picture pe nahi hoga. Of course, this is not that kind of film, but till now she's always done that. So it's like when you do a commercially viable big budget Bollywood film, which is a comedy, it doesn't matter if you're a male superstar or female superstar, right. And when you do a film which is credible, it has a different lens altogether. And automatically, that also works out commercially if the budgets are planned. So it's all, I don't think that pressure that you know, we should be every time performing on those numbers should be there. But yeah, to be honest, like all three times till today, we've opened at 10.
I think an actor's job is to act, to do different roles. An actor's job is to select great scripts, whatever he's offered, to the best of that. An actor's job actually comes into play when he's listening to a script in his living room or in his vanity van, wherever he chooses to listen or read his or her script. That is where a film is actually born and made. And that is the job of an actor. Beyond that, I think we have experts to do their job as well. And the audience comes in to watch a film. And if the film is, like I said, anything, however, but entertaining, but fun, or thrilling, or emotional, I think they're ready for it. And today is, there's no better time than today.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. We'll get to see this in theaters on the 13th of September.
One last question.
Last one, really.
Hi, Kareena. Sorry for barging in, but I just had to. Congratulations. This looks amazing. You know, my question to you is, you have mentioned watching, you know, you were a fan of Mayor of Easttown and you wanted to do a detective thriller. Tell me how much that influenced your character, and was Kate Winslet on your drawing board at all?
That is the truth. Actually, this script came to me even like almost 1 year before Mayor of Easttown.
Right.
But I mean, actors should draw inspiration from different actors. You know, it's kind of a form of motivation, you know, to make you do better, to make you want to do better. And that's what I want to do. So definitely Kate Winslet is, I'm a huge fan of her work. I watch her work closely, but this is my interpretation of the character. But there's no harm in actors having and drawing inspiration, because every actor, I think, needs some sort of motivation. And if it comes from another actor, then
absolutely.
So be it.
Absolutely.
Also, it's flattering to be compared to Mayor of Easttown. But this is not Mayor of Easttown. This is adapted from that, or, you know. Yeah. So this is a completely different story and film. There was also a series. Remember that?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.